Okay, welcome to Annihilation down at the Blackie. Joining the comments box, myself, Kev. Got a K1 contest between Phil Atzel and Sean Wiltz. All exchanging kicks early. Nice body kick landed by Phil. Ooh, lovely left hook returned by Sean. Nice flurry. Sean needs to get out of that corner. And he's out. He just has an ugly right arm by Phil. Now it's K1 rules, so limited clinch. One knee scores. Lovely body shot, hit that one right through the arena. Some nice boxing skills again by Phil. And with a limited clinch, probably grabbing around the head in K1. Bit of reddening across Phil's body there. First round, quite even.
Okay,
we go for round two. Nice early low kick. The action's picked up here in round two. He's got his head up. Sean having some good success with this front kick. Fill away. Oh, lovely side kick. We'd like to see both lads setting the kicks up a bit more with the hands. Just throwing single shots with the legs. That's the lad. Remember, only one knee scores in K1 clinch. Stiff jab. And Sean's face bloodied up now off the crisp box of Phil. Third and last round. Both of them come out blazing straight away. It's going to be Sue wants it more in this last round. It's quite even, I think. Stop! Stop! Good score by Phil. Exchange a low kick, lovely block by Sean. Whoa! I think that sealed it for Sean. Lovely shot. Let's hope Phil's okay.
Connor!
it's always good to see fighter back up to his feet. There's always a good show of sportsmanship.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1:02 of round three, the referee reaches a count of 10, then you win it by way of knockout. And ladies and gentlemen, the doctor's gone to have a look at Phil Atherton. I think he's okay though. So round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.